Exhaustion is one of the major problems on a crossing, and it can result in the loss of a lot of lives. This crossing took about an hour and 20 minutes, and we reckon there was about 15,000 plus wildebeest crossing.